Not like Jake Paul and all those vloggers out there. I'm not kidding.